Saw her at the Texaco just the other day. Even more beautiful, her hair had a touch of gray. We both stood and stared at each other, couldn't say a word. Then I said, "God, it's good to see you." And she said, "Well, have you heard? They're tearing down the Cherry Bowl Drive-In tomorrow, where I first kissed you and ran my fingers through your hair. She's going away, all things must go someday, but I will still remember you there. Yes, I will, I will still remember you there." Said, "Little Melissa, she's looking more and more like you. I saw her down on Maple Street, she's even got your same smile too. And my Jake Jr. says, 'Daddy, someday I'm gonna marry that girl.' Isn't that just perfect? It's such a crazy world. So they're tearing down the Cherry Bowl Drive-In tomorrow, where I first kissed you and ran my fingers through your hair. She's going away, all things must go someday, but I will still remember you there. Yes, I will, yes, I will still remember you there." Can you get away tomorrow? If you can't, I understand. It's just that when the big screen falls, I'd like to be holding your hand. Holding your hand. When they're tearing down the Cherry Bowl Drive-In tomorrow, where I first kissed you and ran my fingers through your hair. She's going away, all things must go someday, but I will still remember you there. Yes, I will, yes, I will still remember us there.